Good morning, students. Today we read a story from English reader book. The name of this story is Pinocchio. Pinocchio, Pinocchio. Before starting this story, I would like to summarize this story. Look at this picture. Here, two pictures are here. One is Geppetto, a carpenter, and second is Pinocchio, the puppet. Geppetto, a carpenter, and Pinocchio the puppet. Here Geppetto is a carpenter. Geppetto was a carpenter. Carpenter means a person whose work to make things from wood. And Pinocchio the puppet. Puppet means model of a person. Now here Geppetto made the puppet from the wood, and that puppet was very naughty. Now let's start this story. Words to know. Here is carpenter, comfortable, stretch, ignored, grabbed, and leapt. Here Geppetto was a carpenter. His little house was neat and comfortable. It was a small room on the ground floor. Here Geppetto was a carpenter. His little house. Whose little house? Here he is means Geppetto's little house was neat and comfortable. Comfortable means relaxable, no pain. Okay. It was a small room on the ground floor. One day Geppetto took his tools and began to cut and shape a log of wood into a puppet. Here we can see in this picture, here Geppetto took his tools and began to cut the shape of a log of wood into a puppet. He thought of a name for the puppet. Okay, then I call him Pinocchio. This name will be lucky. Here in this picture we can see that carpenter took his tools and began to cut and shape a log of wood into a puppet. And here he made a puppet and he called him Pinocchio. He called him Pinocchio. Now turn your page and come in next page. Here he noticed that the eyes of the puppet moved. When he was making puppet, he noticed that the eyes of the puppet moved. "Why are you staring at me?" he asked to puppet. "Why are you staring at me?" That puppet moved his eyes. Okay, now here. Then Geppetto made the nose, which began to stretch. Geppetto cut it, but it kept growing longer. Here, then Geppetto made the nose, which began to stretch. Stretch means longer. Okay, become longer. Geppetto cutting it, but it kept growing longer. Geppetto gave up. Okay, then next he made the mouth. As soon as it was finished, it began to laugh at him. When this puppet was finished, then puppet start laughing at him. Okay, it began to laugh at him. It stuck out a long tongue. Here puppet stuck out his long tongue. Stop laughing, I say. Here he is saying to puppet, stop laughing. The puppet, Geppetto ignored the puppet and went on with his work. Suddenly Pinocchio grabbed Geppetto's hair. Here in this picture we can see that Pinocchio grabbed his hair. Whose hair? Geppetto's hair. "Pinocchio, leave my hair." Here Geppetto is saying that, "Pinocchio, leave my hair." Now next page. Geppetto lifted the puppet. He put him on the floor to teach him to walk. Now Geppetto lifted the puppet. He put him on the floor to teach him walk. Pinocchio saw the open door with one leap. He was out into the street. Here Pinocchio saw the open door. Pinocchio saw that the door was open with one leap. Here leap means jumped. He was out into the street. Away he flew. Then Pinocchio leaped and jumped out into the street. Poor Geppetto ran after him but could not catch him. Now here Geppetto ran after Pinocchio and but he could not catch him. Here in this picture we can see that Geppetto and Geppetto was running. Geppetto was running and but he could not catch him. Okay, now here your chapter is, this story is finished. Come in first page, underline these words. These are your hard words. You have to write these hard words in your school notebook, in English notebook, in English school notebook. Here carpenter, comfortable, then Geppetto, here Pinocchio, then next page, here staring, then stretch, then finished, then suddenly grabbed, leap, catch. All these hard words you have to write in your English notebook, English school notebook. Now turn your page, come in this page number, turn your page and come in page number 10. Here choose words from the bracket to complete the sentences. Geppetto was a dash. Geppetto was a carpenter, artist or toy maker. Carpenter. So here we write carpenter. He dash baked, painted, carved Pinocchio. He carved. Then third, Pinocchio was a dash. Pinocchio was a puppet, toy or doll. Puppet. Now fourth, he was made of dash. Puppet was made up of, Pinocchio was made up of stone, wood or clay. Wood. Geppetto's house was on the dash floor. First floor, ground floor or second floor? Ground floor. Now here come in this matching. Here Geppetto was a carpenter. His job was to carve things out of wood. Match the people to the materials used at work. Potter means a person who makes things with clay. Like pot. Okay. So here is clay. Tailor, a person who stitches cloth. Mason, a person who works or who makes building like bricks and cement. Bangle maker, glass. Artist, paint. Toy maker, plastic. Now your homework is learn all that hard words in your English school notebook, in your English 2 notebook. Thank you.